All right, we're finally back with some more Meat Loaf. We're checking out the song 2 Out of 3 Ain't Bad. Let's get into it.
Song yet.
Really? Is that because it's not super energetic?
Yeah, I think so. For me, I like the ballad style. I like
it. I'm hoping it turns into a power ballad.
Oh, okay.
I like energetic Meatloaf.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I appreciate that, but like as far as his singing, I feel like it really shines in the song. Like you can really hear his voice better, you know? He's got a great storytelling voice.
Okay, can you explain the 2 out of 3 Ain't Bad to me? I'm having a brain fart.
I get basically, the song. Basically, you know, you can't get everything that you want in life, but if you get some things, then you should still be grateful. Something like that.
Okay. Like, did he get, like, 2 out of 3 women? You know what I'm saying? He had good times, and then the third one was like, she's kind of cold.
Oh, maybe.
Or is he telling her 2 out of 3 ain't bad? You know what I'm saying? Who has a 2 out of 3?
I thought he was telling her. Like, I thought he was basically saying, I'm not perfect, but, like... You're like,
well, he was saying she's mean. Yeah. Remember, he's like, she's been cold so long, my tears turned into icicles. Yeah. Like, he's crying icicles because she's so cold.
I don't know, because he was talking about a Cracker Jack box and a Coupe de Ville, and I was like, I don't know. The bottom of a Cracker Jack box.
And though I pleaded and I begged out of three. Hey, babe. We can talk all night, but that ain't getting us nowhere.
Okay, it clicked for you. What was
it? Yeah. I want you, I need you, but ain't no way I'm gonna love you. So I want you, I need you.
Oh, so two out of three is I want you, I need you.
Yes. But I'm like, that is so, I feel for these guys, because I feel like that's a common, like, you know, men where it's like, a girl might, you know, she needs him for whatever resources he has, you know what I'm saying? Whatever he can provide her. She's just not, she doesn't have that, like, animalistic desire for him. Yeah. And so she just, like, uses him, but he gives him, gives her everything. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, he gives her every piece of himself.
And he finally realized that.
And he realizes it. Ooh. And then he's like, two out of three ain't bad. That's better than, you know, being with someone that you're not giving yourself. You know what I mean? Like, I guess, you know, but I feel like that's a common thing.
Well, I guess if you have it like that.
Yeah, true. Or, yeah, true. It's like it could be one out of three, zero out of three.
Yeah, I feel like the common thing is like not even getting looked at.
Yeah. That's true.
Like modern day with Instagram and all this stuff, you know, everyone has access to all the celebrities and stuff. So like girls want every dude to be like that.
Yeah.
Like most dudes just regular.
Yeah. And
you're just a regular dude, but you got to compete with all these blue check mark celebrities and stuff.
Yeah. It's wild. I was like, ooh. And he was really singing that from the soul. I was like, dang, he must have had this experience. He must have like really felt it, you know.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.